Hello, I'm Stephanie Korn, and today we're going to look at how to delete the students from your Classkick account. So over here on the left-hand side, please select Roster, and then choose the class that the students are in that you would like to delete. Once in there, you can delete the student by clicking the X that is in the bar with their name. It'll ask you and verify whether you want to remove the student from the roster, and you just say yes. And that student is gone.